ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਆ ਪਹੁੰਚਿਆ ਕੁਝ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਚ, ਹੁਣ ਮਗਰ ਮਗਰ ਸਾਰੇ ਹੀ ਆ ਜਾਓ ਮੇਰੇ ਵੀਰੇ।
ਮੇਰਾ ਨਾਮ ਆ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ।
And today I'm here, man. Let's go.
Nitora kadde rehni hai.
Unna gaane karke main Sidhu Moose wala.
Aao dard ni mada. Badle jo dekh ke mahol.
Something that totally blows my mind every time I meet someone, young or old, smart or dumb, alive or dead, they all have this one thing in common: a killer playlist dominated by Punjabi music. If you know, you know. From weddings to clubs, car, gym, random store, neighbors blasting next door, you just cannot escape it. But how did Punjabi music go from farms to films, then to every corner of this planet, hijacking every single playlist? We're about to find out in this video, because this is a breakdown of how Punjabi music turned into a global phenomenon. And we're starting right now. Punjab has forever had a rich history of culture and art. In this part of the world, music is a way of life. You'll find music for every occasion, mood, and situation. And when you have such a rich legacy, everything falls into place seamlessly. Punjabi music was always a big deal, but things started picking up pace with the OGs and their game-changing tracks. Their music gained commercial reach, but remained largely within Northern India and the Punjabi community. We could see glimpses of the music scene going mainstream, but it has not been long since the scene has exploded. It has rather happened quite recently, and for this, we've got to understand the broad connection. The Punjabi community is forward-thinking and proactive. They can easily relocate and thrive wherever they find an opportunity to make a living. That explains why Punjabis have immigrated in large numbers abroad, and this has added a twist to the music scene. And this is where things get interesting. When budding artists move abroad, or perhaps if they are born and brought up there, they are exposed to the Western music scene, picking up different styles, genres, and innovative production techniques. They discover a whole new sound palette, which gives them a fresh take on music and helps them evolve into seasoned musicians with a mix of Desi roots and Western sensibilities. They start absorbing every little detail from their surroundings, the foreign lifestyle, the grind away from home, the struggle of fitting in, and their innermost feelings. Then they put all of this together and channel it into their music. And that's exactly what happened in the early 2000s. An entire generation of artists went abroad and returned with the influence of Western flavor, which they mixed with the original Punjabi sound. At the same time, Punjabi artists, who were residents of different countries, started looking at the music scene as a serious opportunity that had the potential to explode in future, and they too started participating. And what all these people created was far more superior than anything that was typically heard in the Indian music scene. It looked, felt, and sounded different. The sound was incredible without a doubt, but what made things even better were the lyrics.
It's like somebody's talking.
Talking, yeah. Conversational hai gaane.
Ye wali baatein, is tarah ki baatein jo hai wo Punjabi lyrics mein nikal ke aati hai. Wo language ki beauty hai uski. Ki wo aisi baatein, simple baatein wo karte. Jaise abhi jo gaana hai, filhaal. Ki kuch aisa kar kamal ki tera ho jao. Main kisi aur kahun, filhaal ki tera ho jao. Ab kya hai ki aap dekhiye ki sari simple writing jitni hai Punjab ke writers mein.
They have always had the advantage of being the first movers, no matter the genre, be it hip hop, R&B, dubstep, pop, just name it. You'll find an influence in Punjabi music. When all these elements are put together, what you get is pure magic. But Punjabi music would not even be half of what it is today without the people who make it. Punjabi artists are in a league of their own. They are a different breed altogether. Nowhere else in the world will you find artists or artist culture like the Punjabi music industry. They don't just create music, they make a difference. Punjab has a legacy of incredible artists in every generation. It's like a never-ending lineup of genius. There's a fresh lot of talented artists ready to take over the charts every few months, and things only keep getting better with time. What's unique about the Punjabi music industry is its open-door policy. Like, you don't have to be a master musician and have years and years of experience under your belt to be a successful artist. All you need is the ability to deliver a good song. If people connect with your music, there is no force on planet Earth that can stop you from becoming an overnight sensation. Hence, the industry's economy revolves around the artists. This is why the youth of Punjab seriously considers music as a career option. The best part is, the industry has a framework that guides aspiring talent. Though it's not completely organized, but there is a blueprint that has been proven to be effective in producing successful artists. So this is how things work. An aspiring artist needs to develop a specific skill set that includes basic music skills, production skills, the ability to present their art, and the skill of being relevant. Next, they must create a few bangers with the potential to blow up. And this involves initially sharing their music on the internet and making it available to the public. There are multiple platforms that help listeners discover new music and artists. And social media has been a game changer in this regard. If a song gains traction on social media for any freaking reason, it attracts the interest of producers, agents, labels, and mainstream creators, helping the artist get the spotlight. Now, some artists choose to produce independently while others follow this path. But either way, this is how you grab attention and break into the industry. This is how we discovered Prophecy in 2015, Talvinder in 2020, and Shubh in 2022, courtesy Spotify, YouTube, and SoundCloud. And by the way, watch out for this artist. If you have an interesting story about discovering your favorite artist, please let me know. Drop a comment. These artists influence people in more ways than you could imagine, shaping fashion, lifestyle, opinions, taste, pop culture. It's not just about their voice or skill, it's about their entire personality. They are the closest to the concept of pop stars or rock stars in India, representing not only a community or region, but the entire nation on the global stage. And now, let's talk about the secret sauce of Punjabi music, the single most important factor that sets it apart and gives it an edge over its competition. It's all about packaging, their relentless commitment to refining their music and packaging it into a killer product.
I made a song, Brown Rung. I said, this song is hip-hop beats, in which I'm singing Punjabi lyrics. I'm not your girl, you're brown rung. I said, I'll make a body for this. I made a body for 3 months. I said, I'll shoot an international shoot. I picked Dubai. I picked a Gora director. I shoot. जैसे शूट खत्म हुआ मेरे हाथ में फर्स्ट कॉपी है मैं कहा दिस विल वर्क.
Experimenting with flashy styles and fresh trends was popularized by the Punjabi music scene. Drawing inspiration from the West, keeping their desi roots intact, the flamboyance and innovation seen in Punjabi music videos have truly leveled up the game. It's like assembling small parts to build a premium, unstoppable machine. This crazy dedication actually takes things to the next level. Their marketing and distribution game is as smooth as the finest, most expensive champagne in the world. Everything they create is attractive, polished, and attention-grabbing. They have found the perfect balance between supply and demand, making Punjabi music the top preference for any occasion, and in general as well. These people understand the commerce inside out. They know what sells, and they know how to sell it. How to make it cool, desirable, so good that nobody can ignore. They've cracked the psychology of the audience. But all of this was just the beginning, and we all know what happened next. This journey from a regional industry to a worldwide rage sounds like a fairy tale. There was a time when Punjabi music was taking inspiration from the West, and now it is influencing Western music. Now global artists are getting inspired by Punjabi music. They are collaborating with Punjabi artists and even singing in Punjabi. And all of their success stories are backed by numbers. According to Spotify, out of 10 most streamed songs in 2022, 4 were Punjabi. With 113 million people speaking Punjabi as their native language and many more understanding it, there was already a huge market ready to be tapped. Now understand this, when one native speaker listens to your music and finds it irresistible, they proudly share it with their friends. As a result, 10 more people listen to it and think,
"Hell yeah, it's a banger."
They in turn share it with 100 others, and that's how the growth was exponential. And these people were so tactical about everything that they made their music and everything else related to it very mass appealing, different from the competition, and fresh. Even if you are a first time listener, it's gonna make an impact 100%. And this is how they turned non-Punjabi speakers into regular listeners, because they had figured out the math. Sadly, in our country, the ultimate stamp of validation is Bollywood. If something is Bollywood approved, it's hot property. And Bollywood being Bollywood only goes after what sells. Now if you look at the Bollywood chartbusters of the recent past, 9 out of 10 times, it's gonna be a Punjabi track. And this indicates that Punjabi music is doing something right. However, it's an irony that Punjabi music has replaced Bollywood in terms of popularity. The industry unfortunately lost one of its greatest. Responses poured in from everywhere, revealing the wide reach of their music. But his untimely death could not stop his music. He became even more popular after his passing, demonstrating the power of art beats time and mortality. Punjabi music is now a part of every discussion, playlist, and important event. And the day is not far when someone from this music scene brings home a Grammy. I kid you not. You can cut this clip and save it for later. And you're gonna come back to this video, I'm telling you, it's gonna happen soon. The entire industry worked towards one vision of making their music a global sensation. They could see the bigger picture. They didn't just create music, they created a vibe, an experience, and made it so popular and relevant that if you somehow have no idea about Punjabi music, you're gonna feel like you're missing out on a lot in life. Because everyone around you is exposed to Punjabi music in some way or the other. They made the buzz around it so intense that you cannot help but get caught up in the hype. And that was the plan. And if you don't mind connecting the dots, do you see it now? The entire journey of Punjabi music is one of my absolute favorite stories. It shows us how you can make the whole world revolve around yourself. If you have a vision, believe in yourself, and put forth your best effort. In India, we do not even have discussions about pop culture. And surely it's not just about Bollywood, cricket, or some random memes. Just think about it. Perhaps we don't really have a unified pop culture in our country. But in this carnival of confusion, Punjabi music is shining bright, representing India globally. For all they have achieved so far, we should feel immensely proud. For more pop culture breakdowns and discussions, please subscribe.